How's it going, guys? It's Max Fisher here from Better Universe. It's Workout Wednesday yet again, and I am pretty sore, pretty tight. Not gonna lie, I've kind of been neglecting my yoga practice lately. I've been running out of time here and there. There's only 24 hours, and I guess I haven't been using them wisely enough because I haven't been doing some of the things that I think are important to me. So today, we're gonna go right into it. We're gonna get into the yoga flow. The only words of wisdom that I got, guys, is so some days when you take a rest day or whatever, and you take a full rest day, don't do anything, it's almost harder to get back into it the next day. It's like your mind isn't there, your muscles aren't firing off like they used to. You have to like build that momentum again. So keep that in mind when you go to take your rest days, that maybe you shouldn't just lay in bed and relax the whole time. Maybe a little bit of yoga might help you to stay moving active and keep them muscles firing, and you know, keep that mental fortitude alive, that because that's where it all really comes from. Every time you make an action, it builds neural pathways in your brain, and when you stop building those neural pathways, they usually try and revert back to the most common connections, which for most of us isn't in the best interest of ourselves. So I already got my workout in today, built my mental fortitude, started grinding away at that, got the momentum started again this week, and we're gonna hit the yoga, loosen up, hopefully come out on the other side a better person with a better body, nice and loose, ready to flow. All right, guys, I'm gonna get right into it. there it is, loosened up, warmed up, feeling a little bit better. Probably gonna continue on after I shut this video off. Got a couple more kinks I gotta work out. Always remember, guys, when you're practicing yoga, it's your practice. Do what you need to do, listen to your body. You don't necessarily need to always follow the flow that's in front of you. Develop your own. Only you will know your body better than anybody else. So keep that in mind. This is Max Fisher here from A Better Universe, your mind, body, spirit connection. I'll see you guys on Friday.